Hi, my name is Robinson Ogwanga Kwino. I'm a BBS student at MOOCs in year two and currently president of Uganda Young Democrats. That is UIP, majorly known as the Green Party at MOOCs. At MOOCs, when you come, you will find very many people knowing me as the black man because of my skin color. The complexion is quite amazing, I think. You see, the role of the Guild President at Makerere University Business School, of which I've been for close to 4 years now. If you're an evening student, you're coming to Makerere University Business School, your contractual agreement says that you're supposed to be served even in the hours, the evening hours that you come in for lectures. And the role of the Guild is to make sure that that is actually met. So Robinson Ogwang contests for Guild this academic year because I understand, I identify myself with the students' talent. If it's about tuition, I have faced that myself. If it's about insecurity, I have faced that myself. If it's about going to the health center and you don't have medicine or you'll be late to be worked on, I'll be faced that on a daily basis. But I really believe that collectively, you and I can make this happen. So therefore, the Guild currently meets someone who is very aggressive in handling these matters. I appreciate so much the person, the incumbent president at the moment, because he has tried really having the car washed to raise the tuition here and there. But that's not sustainable. With time, people get tired to come and pay this money. But if you have a company and these students can come out and work for this money, yes, we can put a lasting solution to that. And many more ideas to come. All we call for is your cooperation, your support, and your vote. When you give us that, I promise you, you're not going to make a mistake. So surely when you get back to school, of which I know we are getting back to school anytime soon, just do the needful. Robinson, what is the ideal leader for you?
It's been a great show indeed. I want to thank Carol Kasvita for sharing her campus life story. We also had a tour in Chambogo University. Thanks to Rock for giving me some company. I met Chris today. I met the PRO. And well, I can tell that, you know, Chambogo University is ready for e-learning. Those students, well, are not extremely ready for e-learning. Ogwang, well, we wish you the best in your Guild endeavors. And for the meantime, I just want to say you can watch the show every Saturday midday and as well on Thursday 2 p.m. for the repeat. But we always upload these shows on Facebook and YouTube using the hashtag Campus101. We love Campus. My name is MC Casmill. Shout out to my stylist, Vasiguren Kansanga. Yeah, yeah. We'll be right back.